Have you ever noticed how radishes, mustard greens, and watercress are spicy? What makes them spicy?
That's all thanks to a compound known as allyl isothiocyanate. This thing. Now that's a whole lot different than from what makes onions spicy. Onions get their spice from propanol sulfenic acid. This thing.
Now peppers, they get their heat from capsaicin, which is the most common form of heat you're probably used to. And that's this chemical right there.